describe the job I have as tedious and bland. I'll say that the Sahara is a little patch of sand. You could say the place I'm from has seen much better days. Or William Shakespeare was a bloke who wrote a few good plays. You could say my life is dull, and yes, it would be so. But that's like calling Niagara a little overflow. You are the master of the understatement. Litotes is the word I'd use because you are a latent undersettler of a given heartbreak, riven, bloody situation. You could describe the way I feel as tired and alone, or that the internet is like a typing telephone. Or since you left, my heart is smashed into a thousand pieces. Or Darwin was a idiot bloke who wrote a species thesis. You could describe my state of mind as thoroughly distracted, or the beauty of a rainbow as some light that's been refracted. You are the master of the understatement, secretary general of hyperbole abatement, bargain basement claimant of the underwhelmer's raiment. Describe the way you treated me as something cruel, the Kohinoor, a shiny excise, quite expensive jewel. You ripped my heart out, threw it to the ground and stamped upon it. The sun is like a candle and some light and heat come from it. I'm left without the strength to lift the phone or boil the kettle. A Tutankhamun's grave contains some bits.